What's up, people?
Oh, don't go there.
Why are both of y'all sarcastic?
Really?
No, I'll try and throw this steel chair.
Trusty's streaming too. So
much on the hey, everybody. Playing WWE. Can WWE.
That's something I he just rushed in. He's in the room.
What? Where?
He died.
And I'm getting myself beat up.
Look how slow what? He is to recover here. That was some serious
Bill
punishment.
This fire right there.
Ah, good.
Score. Lean.
Where are they?
They're gonna come from the right.
I'm a suicide dive.
Both of them.
I gotta tell you. Nope. Yeah, I won't. There I go.
Shoot through the wall.
Oh crap! I need to reload.
Oh, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring, my god, survival. Scar.
Oh, I got like 5 viewers.
Dangerous objects.
Only 5 viewers watching.
There's so many bullets.
Dylan, Dylan, walk through the doorway and look at that wall. Man, look at that wall. Man, is he
fired up. You see my guy mouth moving?
Cody!
It looks like Paige
what
doing
you,
that.
It is.
Oh my god. No!
Yeah, this is my house.
There was bullets.
His mouth is so weird.
That whole
room
got destroyed. They were shooting at Scar, trying to kill Scar.
Could you quit doing that?
I think I got one of them. No. I can't even see them anyway.
You almost did. I don't know how you didn't kill one.
You shoot at where the shot, where the bullets are.
Oh, what, you dodged that? Wow, I'll just let you get yourself for the first time.
Yeah, they should be. This is where the action needs to be. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you.
Should go against them again. No, never mind.
Alright. Make sure you follow on Ducklin on Twitch. My what?
I'm having a hard time figuring people out what they're going to do next. On me too.
Alright, follow Dusky Ducklin.
Hey.
What?
Alright, got a few some people in the party chat. We got Elite Raven, FTW, Injustice.
Stop. I kicked Krusty's ass in WWE.
Well, the people didn't saw it, so. So we got Duskin and Ducklin 34.
They will.
Huh?
They won't see it.
I heard.
Yeah, got my Hori double, even though I'm facing them right now. We got Scar, Finesse, then Vortex Siege.
Scar's not very good at video games, but
he does now know that.
He's supporting us. She's just supporting us. She's
yeah.
No, I'm not.
You should sign up for your Twitch thing.
I'm the best.
You're not getting that Hori, but this will.
See, they placed me on top of the leaderboard because that they know that's where I'm going to be at the end of the game. Right here.
Where?
Look out what's going on here.
He's going for the gate up hold. This is such a painful hold. Is he going to tap out? And he lets him out. That's me. That's me.
Oh, that's just me.
No, that's me. Figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could. Yeah, it's me. There goes your first viewer.
Oh, they're upstairs where I am.
Well, get wise by.
Oh, never mind. Never mind.
Yeah, get wise by. Is you don't have to pay for none. Wow,
he's still down after that. What the hell did he just put in?
Yeah, I'm sponsored by somebody, the Control Freaks.
I see that ball. Oh.
Yeah, I'm sponsored.
You can hear that from a mile. You'll see what someone's really.
How you do not know.
Like he's a
then you gotta log it. Yeah, then you gotta log out to that one.
Harry, you wanna 1v1 me? Superman,
no, how about a fair forward or a triple threat?
Alright, like if you said yes, I would start shooting you right now, just so you know. Good thing you didn't say yes.
Oh, wow. Oh my god, curve song.
I hit somebody, guys.
At least he don't got that Finn Balor stump.
I gotta kill though. I ain't worried.
Well, I'm gonna send in throw.
Yeah, this did. Look at the
He just playing the rail.
No! Don't shoot me! No, I really didn't! I swear to God, there's no points! One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here. You aimed at me! You aimed at me!
Now mine does up!
I thought it was someone behind you. I thought it was
I found one of them. Shut the ball on the
Oh, come on! Really going to work here. Don't get away. Out of the way. Out of the way. You're not tapping me out. I'm free. Yes, I'm free. Just a dominating display.
Yeah. I think we can see a lot of No. Get away from me. Get away from me. No, no, my turn.
He going up top of the rope.
That's one on the stairs, by the way.
He is ready. I've never seen oh like my. What a die. That was
spectacular. Oh, look at the there, they're stuck. I just got a friendly fire. From who? How am I getting friendly fire?
What the? Oh, shoot.
Everybody flew.
Oh, Everest.
Both of these competitors he just are so much result, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
You were securing it, Harry.
You guys just ran in that?
I shot fire there and there. I shot fire in the doorway for you and on the stairs.
Oh, God, you ain't getting me.
I shot two fires. Ho. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of
penalties.
I said ho, ho. Back in the ring now. Yeah, let's
just see how long they can keep it in the ring. Are you kidding me?
Harry, how was it me if I was playing, you dumbass? I was playing!
Screw it, I'm Raekwon.
He's on WWE, right?
Okay, this is me kicking you. Oh, that's Dylan.
Ah, oh, damn it! One of the windows up, Dylan.
He's looking at it!
Are you kidding me? For the second time.
Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt.
Shut up.
Okay, I'm not gonna do that. A brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before,
you are now. I can guarantee it. Wait.
Shut up.
Why can't I vote to kick anybody? Scar, jump in, just jump in. Yellow, jump in, jump in. Press A, press A. Jump in. Where the game is. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner. They're not in there.
On to the ladder. Oh, you kidding?
Watch the stairs.
Oh, haha, yeah.
How? That was so terrible.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
Oh, that's too fast.
I'm not able to vote to kick myself.
Yeah.
I didn't know where the stairs were again.
Scar,
they use the own.
And tonight we're live from the home of the king, Jerry Lawler. Dylan's gonna show you how to use pulse.
Today, too fast. Yeah, good luck getting that ladder.
Not really. Man, that was
awesome. Ow, my fucking jaw.
I'm gonna laugh if you take a bullet straight through the head. He just got laid out.
Oh no!
His gun is amazing. The FMG 9.
Suicide dive failed. WWE debut back in February 1999.
Cause you're not good with me, Ben. Where's my phone at?
Oh, you're gonna run. That just crushed him.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got
exposed steel, concrete, the
barricades. Who's down? Who killed him? Who down here?
And then shut up. What?
He's taking a lot of punishment. But you get here, you should have shot him.
Wow, I like signaled most of the drones. Haha.
I'm on fire. Extra slow getting back to his
base here. What? Where are you, R? Things are not looking very good right now. I confused which one. To find a way to regroup.
In the corner. Stand in the corner.
Fine. What are you doing? Oh, what are you doing? There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. You idiot. Sometimes when you get
outside the ring is survival. He's going to take the high risk. It becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Watch out! Oh my. It sounded like somebody took a
rocket to a wet blanket. What? I just knocked you in the face. Dylan.
Dylan,
look at my screen. Dylan, are you watching me? And you can find yourself in a world of hurt. I'll show you after I kill these people. Hold on.
We know what's coming here. Better.
Oh, the left. Okay, you know how you can flank around and shoot them while they're on the roof, Dylan?
You should have got me down there in the first place.
Dylan, you know how you can flank around? Smells blood. You either
defend yourself or be beaten alive. Should I go? Yeah.
No, he's not in the corner. He's outside. He threw it through the wall.
What? Said oh my god. Here. You guys are confusing my head right now.
We all said confused. The same thing. He's
in full on attack. Oh no. Now.
I didn't see him.
We told you where he was. Poison mist in the house. Hey, but Dylan, I recorded it. I'll send it to you later. Okay, I went to go flank around and I went to go knife a hole in the window and Blackbeard broke it and I knifed him in the face. Like he broke it for me and I knifed him in the face. I gotta send the video to you. Where is it? Hold on, give me that recorded. Play clip. I'm watching this shit.
Oh, you can't. Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately... Super.
And should have got me down there in the first place. Not a ring left in his step right now.
Not gonna make him get up for that. He's in position. Oh, yep, ready he is.
Oh, this may very well be still up there.
Okay. Go to the same place.
How many RKOs was that?
The video is amazing. Your video is amazing. I bet you should have. Get some air here.
What? He's gonna do.
They're not here. Oh, wrong place. Is there any other stairs?
They're below the top floor. The arena earlier today. You could tell that they have just I'm outside the room. Mindset. I'm next to girl room.
No. I need to adjust me. Oh,
man. No, I'm not muted. I was sitting there. Right there.
Who froze stun?
That joint?
Baka. You're not going to win many matches. Hey, he's throwing stun. Anything.
Here, let me leave it. Are you kidding me?
I'm gonna kill you. Good grief! Tremendous impact
for that ladder. Oh, this isn't good. What the heck is just going? She was telling the side on the side. What?
So? Where are they?
They're right here. This is the kind of all-out battle anywhere, and the where idea is to do whatever you need to win. Nope, they're right here.
I see somebody over there. Domination here. Look at this.
He's really moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Yeah, can you guys see in the room? Can you see in the room, Dylan?
No. I am knocked out cold. Oh, man, like a bird, a plane
up in the air. What a Superman punch. Whoa, got them. A direct hit. Took about tagged and got one of them. Some more. Next week.
He got three finishers again. Boy, he is really tired now.
That tank of his has to be re-empty. I know. I shot fire there. It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up. No, I know exactly where he is.
Hey. What? Oh, look at the emotion. In this beating, we can only wonder what kind of attack is next. If I were this guy, I'd stick with this attack.
What was that?
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost
if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Everyone hold down the right trigger. Don't turn and shoot somebody. You just hold down our team.
I'm not gonna do it.
Gave me Batista bomb.
Batista bomb. This one is in the books. I think really? Another victory. Oh, there it is.
Dylan, me
I wasn't
and you.
Doing anything.
Dylan, I was black screened. Dylan, look, I was black screened, and when I, was unbelievable. I didn't even shoot. Okay. I was black screened, and then I fucking when I spawned in, I was laying down, so I guess I was good.
Oh my god.
I heard gunshots. I was like, oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
There's a drone.
Did it do another gear here tonight? Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage.
You're not gonna curse something on the ladder. Expect to be in the match much longer.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the I'm barricading one of the
do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar do you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt? Of course you do, but
go get the leg.
The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
I'm outside, undetected. I'm just laying down outside.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. Oh, that had to have knocked him silly.
Everyone stand outside.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now. Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
Oh, he's to my left. He's up here with me. He's up here with me. Help me. He's right here in front of me. Right there. Right there.
Ah. Oh, no. We won.
Couldn't have killed him a second sooner.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Dude, a second sooner, Dylan. He would have saved me.
This is innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh my god.
That's it. Done.
The people.
Nothing wrong with socking out your opponent, but you don't want to lose focus. What a move.
And took my fence hit. Once again. Perfectly executed. And once again, he took my fence hit.
To be broken right now.
I got my viewers saying finish him in the RKO. He tried to get a curb stomp off the leg. I tried.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Because you're so lazy. Then that means you gotta sign up to your Twitch account thing. Really, the ref?
You have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, jump
what?
Wait.
Really, Brandon?
Yeah, left.
One of these guys is going away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine also accepting defeat. Long-term injuries for sure. Oh man, the force of that splash was breathtaking. Especially if you're the one being landed on.
He pinned them.
Guys, get that message. Oh, damn.
Oh wait, nice reversal. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
His shoulders are down. One, two. You know, screw that. Oh, you know. The beating that's been delivered tonight. What is the referee doing?
Boy, he is really tired now.
Oh, wait, Hori, you knew your mic. That tank of his
has to be reading empty. See him giving up.
Going top rope once more. Did you, like, click it wrong?
Couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
It's probably been used by somebody.
Oh, out of nowhere! He's focusing on the face now.
Oh, suplex. Oh, I thought that was super.
Be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is gonna need some serious medical attention.
He thinks he has it. And the shoulders up, and the match continues. I love this. You can't chart, believe me, when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Dylan, did you get that message I sent you? Did you see me knife him?
Are you kidding me?
Harry, you watch that message.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. I hope they do. Mm-hmm. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
Where is he?
Oh, look at the emotion.
Crap, they're blowing up everything. Got somebody.
I just got him one time.
Oh my god, we're dead. I landed with this guy. Oh shoot, no!
Oh my god, Harry, there's one. Harry, go all the way downstairs. This is one down, and he's about his friend. There's another one. Right, he's down behind the
kill
counter.
Kill him.
He's down.
This guy should be the Harry.
Turn around. He's down. He's down to your left. He's down. Behind you. In the middle of next there.
Oh.
You couldn't have just teabagged him. Why'd you have to kill him? You stole my kill.
No, there's still one.
Fuck, faggot. To keep an opponent down for
good. No. Swing. OMG, this is awesome. He's with that shield thing.
Harry, shoot him right there.
She's.
Oh, are you kidding me? That's like so many RKOs right there.
You could have just shot his feet and killed him. Why didn't you shoot his feet?
Oh, actually no, it's better if it blow him up.
Not really, it kills him really fast. He would have died, you would have laid down and shot him up. You would have died or something. Maybe.
Probably he wouldn't die from bullets from that too.
I don't know if you use it, you're gonna die.
Twitch!
No, just because you're gonna get shot off, it's fine. Extremely oh, no, that's the enemy team. No one's gonna shoot you. Out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt. Watch,
oh yeah, right in that spot.
I love trolling you, Harry. It's funny, I'm all the way across the map. I had to shoot you one time.
That had to be it. That had to be it.
Well, stop standing in places where I can shoot you.
The entire guy, can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Stop shouting.
Oh man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody.
You wear every hoodie every day. What it takes to win, and who might be gone
for good. Wait, so you know where the...
He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if the bell got seriously wrong there.
Try to assault one of them up.
Mine's not the same. Well, not because I fell asleep. My dad. No, my dad threw on the floor.
Oh, that's gonna land it.
Run and get the hell off!
What? The suplex didn't work on him?
Can you move? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in the game. Move!
How are y'all crying over top of me?
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Oh, who's yeah, but the fence is off. Fence is off right here.
They're in there, right? I can't see the fence. Hey, he's going for it again.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
Well, once you get
out
of the
ring, Dylan, you've got no steel, kind of a be
used to cause attacking from the top. All right, Finn Balor stumped.
He is dumping in there.
I don't feel like playing.
Are you kidding me?
Teammate is so retarded. He set it off in the hallway instead of in the room itself.
Yeah, I lost. Dude, catch what? RKO? You kidding
there
me?
There was enemies there.
He caught me up with an RKO.
Oh, cool dude.
No, I didn't. I helped you out. Do you not like seconds? I'm sorry.
And he what?
Fucked the shit out of the girl. Let's just say Harry's dick was small. He made a small hole, and then
I went
really
to private lobby.
For what?
Oh no!
Okay.
Did you just see the hole that I made?
Throwing stun.
Oh wait, why am I stuck on?
Push me.
Okay. We got them all.
Actually, Actually, I'll be myself again.
I'll just pick a different character.
Dylan. Dylan, was that you? Who the hell's cool to you?
It's Siege.
No, it's not. His name is
yeah,
Dylan.
Two vortexes on the
Siege.
No,
that's his twin
that's
brother.
That's not Zion.
That's not Zion.
Dylan has a twin brother named Logan, and his gamer tag was cool.
My screen, I only see.
What?
No, Corey think is vortex.
Harry.
No, there's
Harry.
Three vortexes.
Dylan
vortex
has a twin.
Siege.
Yes,
I mean, two.
His name is Logan, and his gamer tag was cool. You're thinking of Dylan's twin brother.
Oh, that.
You always have to use that character while I use a different character.
What'd you say, Dylan?
You picked yourself, so.
Yeah, the first time, the second time, I'm picking up my buddy, partner, whatever you want to call it.
Sorry. I spawned in a shot. Dylan, do you like to hear people rage? I didn't even get to shoot him. He just shot me. Stop, Dylan. There's a drone here. Got it. He jumped up, and I instantly shot him. Here, wait, don't kill me. Harry, shoot me in my foot and revive me.
Oh, I love this one.
Are you serious, Harry?
You spam me with that. This is going to be some battle. Escape.
Maybe if you didn't shoot me in the first place.
I'm out of here. Go.
Well, I didn't do anything. I just asked if he liked to watch people rage. I asked if Well, I needed to go upstairs, though, and I'm a flanker. I'm Caviera. Dylan, won't you?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point. Uh-oh.
What are we gonna see here? What are you saying, Dylan?
Oh, he thought he reversed.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. No kidding.
I am so dead.
I'm not sure.
Yes.
I'm about to.
No, 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 no. Oh.
Sent shocks up and down the vertebral column. Man, he's still down.
Better use the OMG. Good.
I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
So much fun.
Look at him.
Why am I so good? But inside, I suck at it.
Me and Dylan don't have the season pass.
He's looking to create some separation here.
My game just froze.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath. Yeah, that'll take
the. Oh, come on.
It's making a noise. It crashed. My game froze.
Is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110
you think you're going.
Countries. Absolutely amazing. The world is
let's go find
them. I
what are you playing?
I bum rush, just like Brandon's character does with that bum rush character with that Superman. You and that Superman need a 1v1.
I'm really
just like how he used their Harley Quinn character to cheat.
At this point, you think Terminator, for example.
What do you mean?
The freaking yeah, that's what Superman is. It's Terminator. Just bum rush people.
They actually have
Terminator
DLC.
Oh my god.
Forehead is Mike.
We're in the middle of our match. Since you want to catch an RKO, huh?
It don't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly, and this is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I'm gonna use
that.
Yeah, you want to use a catch an RKO? I'm gonna show you.
We know what this is. Twist of fate. This could be the end.
Mode.
I think it will be the end.
Come on, ready up.
There's somebody there. Oh no! Oh no!
There's no
sunset.
That's a boot done that you call him.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The man is almost secondary when you get near
all
these
objects. He sees it. Oh, somebody destroyed my drone.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one? You're right.
This is like Brock Lesnar just being.
Why are you?
God, I can't believe it. I'll bet he can't believe it either. That was the he is just getting busted up. Oh, this isn't over yet.
Never mind, you're dead.
No, you're not.
Oh, I have to go.
Wait.
They all left you. It's great. They invite you by us.
Did I left?
Would they win the game, Chad?
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in that tonight.
I'm getting wrecked by your character, man.
Yeah, that's my backup character. Now he's about to take Sky High. With no finishers on you.
Dunk grenade. Stunt. Look out!
And that saw on Michael's elbow did not
what
work that well.
Haha! Got somebody. No!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ow.
Superman punched that.
He could have avoided that blow.
I need some money. This is fate.
No.
The twist of fate. This one's in the books. Oh, you're right, Cole. It's in the books. Quick thinking to avoid
what do you think you doing?
Are we gonna see it?
Here we go. When I do this backflip.
What a finishing move.
No, it's a wrist lock DT.
Right here.
Yeah.
This had to end. This had to end. Oh, wait, he probably got that. Yeah, you probably tapped Y on that.
He simply refuses to stay down. We're
no, I pressed
here.
The button. I press the button.
Come on, Mr. Nexus.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. Them down.
Who you lost?
Superman punch, no kryptonite in sight. Oh man, like a bird, a plane up in the air. What a Superman punch.
Curves up.
Hang out.
Don't worry, when I get up, this is gonna be it.
Going to the top, high risk. Just look at this. Legs to the air. Whoa. When this guy's
Superman
on,
punch.
Look out. This might be it. That's it. He's done. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Will it be this move again?
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night.
Oh,
night's
come
over.
On.
You know, you
need
just,
to
you
yeah, I know.
That, you got tired.
Yeah, I wasted that stamina for no reason. Well, he's probably getting his comeback. That's why he's doing that kip up stuff.
And find a way to forge on.
I am still dead.
Spine muscle.
No.
Oh, sidebreaker.
He's setting it up.
Oh, we got this triple threat match. When I finish him off right here.
Really pushing his
oh no! He got two.
Great reversal. Not today, too fast.
You're not the people's.
Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Shit!
Look out, look out! This
is freaking Batista bomb. I'm probably gonna kick out right here.
I feel like it's a normals match, because.
Yeah, we ain't even getting them ring that much or use objects. Shouldn't count the normal. But again, we're gonna get counted out because we was outside the ring that long. That's two. I'm probably gonna, like, kick out right here. What is my guy doing?
It's gotta be it. Look at those eyes.
Are you kidding me? No. Where is AFK? Alright.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
He's on YouTube.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. When you're beat up,
I was
going to
do RKO as my second finisher, but I couldn't because I pressed the button.
Taking a risk here. That's how you win matches. To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Oh, I can't kick out right here. Oh, yes, I
could. I made your body all red now.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Yeah, let's do. Still got power.
Chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it
oh, my face, man.
That
oh, that's better.
Back
oh, no.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be King. But I still don't see him giving up. Back in the ring now. Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. Look at this.
Okay, I thought you could have reversed.
Yeah,
because I felt like
no RT.
I'm fucking ready for this.
He's too
match.
Sick.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's too sick, man.
I think he's got
no, I stayed this at the fucking emergency room for so long. I got a fucking cold.
Yeah, them hospital.
Get the kick!
It's one of them fucking doctors that hate me.
Ugh!
I hate that bitch.
That lady.
Stay down! Down!
Right when you got up. We've seen
this before. Oh, no. Right. I had to kick out.
How do we do this?
Kick out. Yes. Your RKO is not good.
You did the white button, didn't you?
No, I won't have the white button. Oh no, levers pinned. Kick out.
Triple threat.
Steel cage match.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Again.
It's the one. Suplex. The end is near. Right about that. Two. Three. We now have to question. Yeah, I'm representing D-Generation Max. Come on. He's bringing it back. Oh, he fall for it. I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring. He fell for it. He thought I was going to suicide dive.
And brings the action no. back
inside the ring. Two men. That's out. He's out. He's out. Here's the cover. Are you happy? Kidding me. How do you stop a man like this? He I blocked the RKO. Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting
someone. This is the very, very old fucking Triple H.
Yeah, they got the 2001.
When he had that shit sound, when they had the whole abbreviation out. Here we go. This could be it. It's the German suplex. The end is near. Right about that. John Cena,
two
bitch ass.
Suplex. We gonna use Brock Lesnar again on me.
Now he has to feel hurt. Now he has to. I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
Will Sami Zayn go like that? Why lift you up?
Fuck. Well, he had his strap on sideburns.
They've been got him. Like the 2003. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking at their dominance in there. But only gotta do some trick. Like Sin Cara. It's just a matter of time now. Finisher. Alright, that's one finisher.
Can't escape. Might be over. Can't escape.
Oh, yeah, you're going to escape, alright.
I got a lot of stone cold.
Yeah, that's a lot of Stone Cold. You got the stunning superstar. One, two, three. Thank God.
There you beat me.
With my other character.
Yeah. Not your character.
My character had to be the like good, but he lose.
Is that the same? Oh no, okay, good.
I thought
would be that guy.
Y'all noticed when Triple H cut his hair, he got stronger?
Yeah.
Like, this nigga, 2001 Triple H looked weak as hell. Oh, shit.
He was still weak. Until he cut the hair of his. Except he lost at WrestleMania. Except WrestleMania 32 to Roman Reigns.
Alright, he's a steel cage.
And to Brock Lesnar at the Steel Cage at Extreme Rules. And that's it. Okay, do the triple threat match, Krusty.
Somebody gotta give me a list who beat Brock Lesnar.
Damn.
Somebody gotta tell me who beat Brock Lesnar the most.
I think it will be mostly freaking, I don't know, John Cena.
John Cena was multiple times with Brock Lesnar.
John Cena, bitch.
He hates him. He sounds like an old man. It was an old time story.
Kevin is online. I told him I wanted to play Black Ops 3 with him.
And he did not.
Just invite me. Cause he says he's on the fuck.
In the homepage.
No, it says he's on the Xbox app. Probably reading the messages.
I don't think I don't got my friend.
Shit.
You okay, man?
Yeah, I'm fine.
As long as it's a COVID look.
I had to sit in the fucking emergency room for about like 4 to 5, no. Probably about like 4 to 5 days.
Damn.
Okay, that never happened to me.
Tuesday.
Nah. Not even when I was in the freaking bed, I still had that. My freaking nose kept, like, my freaking nose like clogged in my, one of my nose, like one of my.
Yeah, I was in emergency room because of my hip.
I told you, was it your hip? And you didn't reply back.
It was, no, it's not my hip. It's my appendix. That shit is so fucking useless, but when it ruptures, it could cause infections. Fuck. Shit. Let's get this shit started. Ready.
Oh yeah, this is live.
What the heck is this?
Slim Rikishi. Oh, and that nigga got R2 tattoo.
I'm waiting, so I'm loading.
Shit.
The thing's. I think it froze on me. Nah.
Okay, he's not online anymore. Yeah, at all.
Who offline?
My friend from school.
Speaking
of school, we gotta start that shit tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah.
Fuck.
But $5 on the first day of school is gonna be the worst.
What if it's for one place?
What?
First day of school. Like worst day.
Boom. It might be the worst day for me because I came from the hospital, and then I came like out of the hospital with a fucking like cold, whatever the fuck it is, and they still didn't find out what the fuck is wrong with my hip. I have to go back there and end up getting.
And this nigga got Rikishi. That waist. No pants.
All the freaking underwear?
Yeah. Look at my outfit. I don't know what I look like.
It looks like your GTA character.
No, I don't.
Or
you look like you're a 2K. You look like a G Fuel can.
This G Fuel can.
Yeah.
Every time I change the outfit, because last time I was wearing blue and black, now I'm wearing black and blue. King, we often discuss. Of course, he's gonna go
for shit. Oh,
Matt,
you on the same team.
It's a triple threat, man.
I know.
What am
I? And he have a piece of shit.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh. No shoes.
Yeah, where's his boots?
Shut up. I messed up on all of this. And it's I wanted to make it him fat.
He look like the next Rusev. No, don't let him escape. He gonna beat me up. He gonna escape. Yeah, run away. Oh, no, he trying to escape also.
Oh.
You just gonna let him escape more?
No.
No, it's not telling me nothing.
It's
assist, climb, and max.
Yeah, that's what it means.
That doesn't miss everything. Hold on, I'm stomping on him. Out of the way.
Suck a dick.
Are you kidding me, Warren? That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime. I need to change that Finn Balor move. That jump. But it's deadly, though, they said.
How is it deadly?
I missed so many times.
Jalen's friend. Freaking I reversed that from freaking one of Jalen's friend when I was beating him and his friend at the Elimination Chamber match.
Reverse.
You saw that, right?
Shit.
I beat everybody in Elimination Chamber and I pinned everybody.
Except for Ultimate Warrior.
Man, Ultimate Warrior don't count as a. You're not Neville.
What? You mistaken.
The corkscrew. Oh no!
Oh, you're
it was one of Matt Hardy move.
Ah, shit. That's how you do it.
Oh, kidding me, man.
I was about to say, do you have to do that right over there? He didn't need
a GPS to I was going to RKO you for the freaking. I tried to admit, I backfired.
Are you kidding me? The sidebreaker. Oh my God, his body's been he's trying to jump over me. He landed that. He landed that.
Oh!
Get off of that. Could you that not?
Again, my fault. Oh, it looks like he's
in no man's land. Need to go for him. Yeah, I'm going for you. Because you got the most out. That nigga's like going me, huh? Find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Could you not?
Sir.
I'm going to spit on him.
Hold on, I want to see what my taunts are. There may
be no fight. Yeah, use the D-pad.
It's the German suplex. Really? The end
is near. Yeah, you can change it.
Fuck.
Yeah, you should change movesets to Rikishi movesets.
Yeah, you can copy it.
What am I trying to do?
It's called quick get it.
I don't think there's an area. Now, I'm with a normal, you can copy their moves.
They got
from
Rikishi
on
here?
Yeah, they have as a roster.
You for real?
Yeah. Did you do the Stone Cold showcase?
Oh, he's in it. Okay.
Yeah, he's in the Royal Rumble. Oh, he's trying to super kick me. Nice try.
Yeah, bitch!
He's trying to super kick me. And that death drop by Sting. When I do this,
that wasn't inverted DDT. If it was Sting, then I will go over his neck and then do the drop.
This been rude. The Falcon. Anderson got it. Yeah, put it in the books. This one's gotta be over now. Zigzag.
This is shit. What the fuck was that?
The zigzag.
So much.
Shit on you. Give me. Hey, come here. I got a towel. The logo said yes, and then.
Can you even see?
Yes. I can see, alright.
How long are you gonna keep. And then I just flop over like a fish.
Fuck on.
Oh, final. Oh, I
when can I flop over?
When you turn around.
Right too late?
Curb stomp. There's a lot of offense in this match. Oh, let me show him this. That's what I love to see. I saw you.
Fuck you. Oh, I was supposed to punch you. Clearly
on a mission here. You're supposed to mean the cage. Just like on Kane did.
I didn't know. You can't take too
many of those and expect. Oh, out the way, out the way. Oh, shit. He's got his eyes set on his chest. Why you messing me up?
I'm trying to kick him.
I'm the only person on the red part. Yep, I'm the only person on the red part. Switching music.
Get the names right.
I can do the switching music right on your face right now. Oh, let me get in the corner.
I dare you to curb stop me.
How you do a comeback?
No, don't taunt. I want to do
it's
a comeback.
Why?
Oh, comeback move. Oh.
What the fuck?
I reversed it.
No! No! No!
Oh, let me do the corner. I can't do my corner special. Oh, now I can do it.
Man, I'm trying to do my. Ow! Oh, son. Trying to do the comeback move.
No! Back off!
I'm gonna dodge that shit. Watch. I'm gonna dodge that shit.
What happened there? Why? He's showing no signs of letting up. No. He stops it. He was supposed to be bent down. Oh, wow.
Whoa. Fuck down. Get the fuck down.
I'm gonna get up. Fuck no. Down.
Too fast after 5 seconds. They give me a chance to reverse this.
Come on. Second time around, seems he's gonna throw me to the cage.
I meant to Irish whip you, sir.
He did a hard Irish whip.
No!
Oh, man. Double drip. Oh, he's gonna escape already. Ring yourself right here.
Shit.
So, girl, he reversed this because everybody got their finisher except for me because I just whisked my ass.
That's it. He's out. Uh oh. There's the finisher. This might be over. And I mean.
Oh, no.
Attacking from the top.
Oh, shit. Wow. He's gonna do it. He's still. Back up. Just look at this man.
He's super fly.
Get up.
It's
Fox, piece of shit.
Oh, so you want me to go to my Eddie Guerrero? He timed it right.
No!
Batista bomb.
Okay, I lost.
How do you lose?
He's done. He even lose yet. He's setting up. Oh, suplexing. Oh, yeah, he's. I was like, back German. Well, it's not the German suplex.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of the
cage
measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
You can say that again, Michael.
It's Mike.
A different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match. We're looking at complete
controller dying.
Your controller died. Oh, wait a minute. I can win this. Oh, wait, no.
I'm still in it.
Stop sniffing my ass.
Man, oh man. I'm not sniffing, you idiot. We're down.
He was.
And I got super kick. Get him, not me.
Why the hell you fall down?
Because I got super kick.
Never
mind. At Falcon Arrow.
I was trying to find out why he fell.
Because he lose stamina.
Get up. Did you see that? Fuck down. What a move. How the fuck is this? You don't want to get
puddles, it's your face. Come on. That's hurting me. That's my beautiful face. That did some serious damage. But yeah, I'm out.
Get Coach. Out.
Got hit A. Much longer. This is where you need to look out. The wall. Get him, Jorge, not me. Yeah, slam him down.
I was so close. So close, man. Hey, he's
going for it again. I want to do the people's elbow on him, but I don't want to. Yeah, you're going to give it, all right?
What?
No, so
I don't know what the hell you doing.
I dare you. I dare you. I dare you. Freaking.
That wild strike found nothing but. Air that
time. Oh!
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
How the fuck is he get paid? Did you just get hit by that? No, I did.
Wow, he hit me out of nowhere. Yeah, I'm in Spider-Man. That's what they call me.
Fuck.
RKO. I'm out of nowhere.
Okay, I'm gonna just
hold up,
right
hold
here.
Up. I'm gonna do it. No.
All right, I guess I'm not gonna lay down right here.
You're not even out cold.
I'm trying to break it.
Come on.
Fuck. Sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Fuck? No. No.
Are you? Well, why, you just?
No. You're helping. Can recover from that. I punch him again. There you go. Shit.
I'm gonna kick him in the face.
Oh, you betray your friend.
Pin.
Oh yeah, we should pin only instead of climbing out the cage. The shoulders are down. One. The count's broken. My God,
somehow he broke the referee's count. What a battle. Oh man. Just when you think this is over, the wages on.
And there's so much at stake. Reverse.
Wow.
And I wasted all my reverse.
Wow. I'm trying to get my neck and your sniff of my balls.
Whoa. Oh, Batista bomb. There it is, the Batista bomb. He's going to escape.
I'm just going to wait until you curb bomb.
Curse stomp? For what? Oh, because you're RKO.
Yeah. Okay.
Probably don't have
anything for this. Folks, we're coming to you from Dallas, Texas,
and we're just a few short miles from Reunion Boulevard. Okay. He's gonna escape.
I'm sorry, I got kids.
You don't have kids. Just drop it down.
I got kids.
Yeah.
Just knock me down or something, and then curse something, and then nothing can do with
it. Oh, let me curse up him. Lay on the ground.
He's simply reminding him. I will whoop your ass.
Whoa, a direct hit. He's up.
Ooh, in the balls.
He's a nut buster. He's nuts. You never noticed that? He loves to kick people's nuts.
Oh man.
Hey, you piece of shit. Sit down. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the much longer. Like, no.
You can't leave. Ruth. If his back
wasn't hurt before, right. It now says that after he picks me up and it says. Catch my breath.
You're already nearby full of stamina. Looks to me like the gas tank is on this phase, or yeah, to that. Make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
That's what happens when you're in power. Oh, I'm down.
Oh, that slam was vicious. Must be on this phase. I have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. It's been this phase. Oh, this is Kabizan's moves, then.
Executed.
Just in case. Just.
Oh my God. Okay, I have one more. So. Call your. Finisher match. Come out.
But I'm gonna do a lift up. A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and there you go. In the middle of next week. Hold up. Is he done? Is he done? Nope.
Just finish him off. And then stop me.
Alright.
Two fucking minutes.
Oh, just by the
fall. Well, he's right there.
I was gonna do it with the switch and music.
Fuck! What are you trying to finish me off for?
Alright, I'll just finish you off like this.
Too fast? What the fuck is that too fast?
Here comes.
No, fuck it.
I'm
gonna just sleep.
Alright, I'll do it later. He's not. Alright, you want me to, like, switch to music.
I don't want to do anything. I want to get up.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, let me do this.
Oh, I got this. I got this. Going for broke. One, two, three. Oh, no.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
He's just belly to belly suplex.
We're just hugging each other.
Yeah, you went suplex belly to belly.
Not your chance, not your chance. You're too late, you're too late.
He was near by the rope anyway.
Even more damage to the face. And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
Fucking up.
What's up, dude?
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh, no. Okay, I thought he did.
That's it. What was my stupid sub doing?
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put strategy. Opponent. I love it.
Wait, all right, I'm going to stop climbing up. Yeah. Fuck. Oh, man.
Just don't do nothing. Listen. I'm trying to make Julio freaking.
Looks like he's
okay, turn me. Turn me over now.
I can't. Zing me that him.
Oh, man.
Just punch me,
good
man.
Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I can't knock him out.
Stop now.
God dang it.
I fucked up. How do I end up slipping and falling?
Okay, now turn me over.
If I could.
Oh, no, what a shot. Too late.
Getting up.
Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And Mr. Where do you think you're going? Before getting snatched back down. I was just like,
asshole, I will shoot you.
I'm just not going to pin them. I'm trying to get up, but this man won't give up.
Fuck that! I can sit in the corner and watch you guys.
No, I'm gonna lift him up. Oh man. Here, you want to be in the corner? God dang it, Hori!
I'd be great.
He has a 10-6 game.
I'm gonna watch out
again. Okay,
some competitors just have a move they trust.
You already hit me.
Sorry. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the
house
has been empty for months.
Okay. Yeah.
After this, I'm about to do the showcase.
Oh, the Gabriel Kishi. You should already have him.
No, I don't.
Wait, because I have them, but I ain't do the showcase like when I got the game.
I'm like on 41%.
I'm on 100. Stay down, so I can hit you. Yeah, okay, and the bonuses.
Try to do it.
Okay,
now
this dude has two finishers.
See, look, you keep getting up. That's why.
He did.
Do a finisher on me, then.
I don't got curse up as my finisher. I got the people's elbow.
Like knock me out,
What's that dude that did that? Oh my gosh.
CM Punk.
Helm. What?
CM Punk. Yeah, it says CM Punk.
No. Couldn't find a home for that not one. Him.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's the one that does that.
Well, if you did the aftermath.
No, there was another dude in the WWF.
Gangrel? Gangrel?
No, hold on.
I got it.
That did some serious damage. You can't take
He
was expect to be in the match much longer.
He was like a Rey Mysterio type of dude. But he doesn't have, like...
Was he a vampire guy? He lands
the strike with a what? Accuracy.
Was he like a vampire or anything like that?
Oh, no. No.
Because I know that guy. It's gang.
It looked like he has the, Rey Mysterio pants. It's just that he doesn't carry masks. Yeah, him. Yeah.
That's that motherfucker that be doing that
bullshit. That Japanese guy, yeah.
You can see the wear and tear. God dang it.
Okay.
I want to do something.
You're right. Such a brutal physical.
I look like
fucking
Tarzan. I look like a dumbass Tarzan.
You are like Tarzan.
Sitting in a corner.
What agility. Woo. Oh, just because you have your signature on, that's why. That's why you can't do that.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm going to do it.
Stop doing that. You have three finishers.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get forward right here.
I got 57.6%.
What do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. You know, I'm gonna do the same thing. Yeah, I'll do it. I got thrown right here.
If you do all this, like the finisher, and it says times three, like what would happen?
Nothing. You can do it.
Oh, you just do it three times. Oh, okay.
Yeah. You don't waste them all.
I thought it like triples right, the damage or some shit like that.
No, I didn't do it. I think I have to wait like 1.2 seconds or something.
And it's near. I'm tapping it.
I didn't do it.
You're wasting my curve, son. Yeah, like probably repeatedly tap it.
Oh,
here we go.
He may be the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You trying to reverse it?
Yeah, he trying to catch it.
Oh.
I did it yesterday on him.
Yeah, you got the clip. Here we go. Oh. Wait, let me show him mods. Like, you don't have to get in
okay,
ground.
Press RB. Press RB.
Fucking gorilla.
No, I'm like, press RB on your guy, Krusty.
What happens? Me too.
I've given up even just change your finisher or finisher, that's it. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. That one, yeah. No,
oh,
change it back.
Well, I don't have it.
Yeah.
God dang it.
Fuck no.
Press RB.
Fuck no.
Or RB. Going for the big.
Okay. Is this lift up thing that you can do?
Yeah, if you got your finisher already.
It requires finisher and stamina.
Yeah.
I can't believe everything that's true. I gotta like keep that point. It's been so physical. You're right there. There we go. And
there
as
you
for you.
Piece of shit.
Hold on tight. Hold on tight.
Really?
Oh.
I was literally supporting him.
On YouTube. That's going to be on YouTube.
What the hell? It's going to be on YouTube.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait. He's not going to escape. There you go.
I'm not joking.
No.
When are you going in the middle or something?
He'll do it. He's out cold.
Oh my god.
I think it was a sprain.
I freaking died.
Get off of me.
How the fuck you just push me down like that?
Because you went like that.
I'm a grown man.
You're trying to escape.
I'm trying to freaking go on top of it again, cause I
to do
died.
A slam, to do a frog slam.
Yeah, I wanna jump off that thing. It looks cool.
Chris Jericho did that. Like, don't hit A when you get up there. This is gonna make you escape by itself. Yeah. Oh my god. He's gonna cheese way up to it.
Alright.
Do it for now. Alright, when you get up there, don't hit A.
Alright, I'm up
A,
here.
Just hit X.
Just press X.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. Wait, no. It's RT. It's not letting me. How do you jump?
X.
Yeah,
wait, he does,
X. Is that doing
oh, he doesn't have a jump. He don't have a diving, that's why.
What the fuck? I'm pressing RT. I can't do nothing.
press LB to cancel.
Definitely give you a different perspective on the severity.
Somebody gotta get down. I guess I'm getting out.
He's daring the floor.
Who's gonna make it?
Oh, it doesn't automatically.
Yeah. Then Dolly wins.
Alright, let me do the showcase thing. I want to do the showcase thing because, like, my dad knows all of it. He remembers every fucking single match.
And bonus.
Yeah, there's like DLC ones too.
The superstar one.
Yeah. It's like the tag team one.
Who the fuck
is his same name?
Oh.
For what?
It's your house.
No, he's not in my house. Shut up, Kevin.
Well, you smell what the Rock is cooking.
I just changed my music. I don't got that.
The Rock says. Alright, I'm gonna do this bonus match.
You know you can change the difficulties.
I know.
Yeah. Where's my freaking moveset?
I gotta make sure that I did everything. What?
I'm gonna change my moveset.
$1 champ.
Oh, the championship.
I could keep that belt.
Yeah, you can have that. If you beat, whatchamacallit?
Savio Vega.
I could win. He's easy. He looks like he sucks.
He does. I got a Texas scene that have every character.
I can edit the loading screen and I can make an entrance thing. And then we can do the match.
We could.
Like, you know, I can, you know, with Delirious and freaking cartoons did when they first got the game and then they put their entrance and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, I bet I can do that. Like, I can, like, when I'm live streaming and I can re-edit it and stuff. HBK, like, I can put my entrance or Krusty's entrance and then, like, edit and everything.
$10 entrance.
My dad got every ticket to every WWF match. Like he went to every.
I'm at the promo without a belt on it because I don't want him to be like a championship all the time when I edit a video or something like that.
I just use my customized title.
I need to add my RKO as a finisher on the freaking ladder.
Fuck, Stone Cold not jumping off.
You know he can't jump.
I think he do that back then or something like that.
Yeah.
Not even. The only thing he could do is do some, the fist up elbow or elbow.
I'm gonna change my freaking...
For this match, I don't know how I won, but I won by, submission.
Oh, we're never going to do that Iron
fucking
Man
referee.
Match.
Oh, let me do this, Oh, yeah, let me fix my showcase for you, because I'm missing some unlocks. I only missed two.
I'm missing a cutscene for the freaking Stone Cold skipping.
Yeah, I got all of them. I don't know how I beat The Rock with the Nations, the Power Nations.
You didn't beat him.
I did, but like, No, I beat him, but I beat it by submitting. But I didn't get to the whole, the checklist.
Yeah, I'm almost at 50% of the showcase.
I got the clip, guys, that... How I beat The Rock in like 50 seconds.
50 seconds, even with the objectives.
Yeah. No, well, not with the objectives. I did without the objectives. I made him tap out like real quick.
Just like that, in 50 seconds. And we didn't
think it would be arrested. Yeah, it's impossible.
You know what it reminds me of?
Changes of day, right?
When Santino got kicked out of the ring so fucking fast.
Kane?
Oh,
yeah,
Santino.
Yeah, him.
Oh, that match. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Oh, in 2008?
I think.
It can't be no nine because he ain't in no really. Well, Kane did, but not Santino.
He slapped me on my damn chest.
Yo, is he out cold? Oh, wait, is that Simmons out cold? Or somebody else? Characters, historic characters.
I gotta do the freaking DLC ones, cause I need to buy that. I did that in 2K15.
Wait, there's like more storyline for this like current.
I don't know what DLCs are gonna make. For this
it's probably gonna be
for next year's. I know.
Brock please, that Jeff Hardy.
I think
because he was being. No, because Brock Lesnar did have like some rivalry with Jeff Hardy and Matt Hardy.
It's probably gonna do like.
And Matt.
I bet they're gonna make a Brock Lesnar story mode because you know like when they did this for Stone Cold for last year's.
And they did the WrestleMania scene.
Yeah.
And for
last year's last year's was 2K15 where freaking with John Cena and CM Punk and Triple H with Shawn Michaels. I don't know why they couldn't add Goldberg in the game.
Please add a storyline for Goldberg.
Do they have Goldberg in the game?
No. They were
yeah,
he
download.
He would be in the game this year, but he couldn't. He just had not to.
They got Drake on that.
No.
They got Drake for WWE, Scorpion, Sub-Zero.
They got Drake on 2K17 for NBA.
Of course.
I did the hairline.
I only like that song Drake is in because I love Macomba is in.
I don't like the other song.
I got like 10 viewers watching me, and they saw a beat down. Alright, dude, grab it on the ring. I hate this dude, the showcase part. Oh, he's gonna do the people's elbow.
They should add a 2K14 for Xbox.
People's elbow fail.
But then they added it for the extended clip 14 instead.
The Rouse ain't gonna do the stunner. The Rock seems helpless. Hit the stunner. He gonna hit the stunner? Nope. The Power Nation. He stunners. Ref. You gonna rub out him? Oh, he got brass knuckles.
Oh, that. Oh, is that? Is it that match though?
Yeah.
The brass knuckle in it. Yeah. I did that
one,
match.
Two.
I accidentally missed. I actually pressed the wrong button, and then I hit by the brass knuckle.
Why they can't add all the weapons that they had? That character unlocked. This is the Power Nation's people? I'm done. After retaining the
Intercontinental Championship, Austin set his sights.
The unlock was like all the Power Nation people. And I already have them as my lineup. Trust me, Chip, the new Intercontinental Champion, The Rock. DTA, Rock, don't trust anybody. One going back to that those match and that Bret Hart.
They should add Mike Tyson on that because you know he was on 2K13.
And it was a referee.
Yeah, but except they added some white person in that match, some white guy in there.
Ken Shamrock.
No. Some random person in that match as the enforcer.
Proud Direct, did you use a computer or your phone?
Oh, my phone. It's called Power Director, yeah.
Record all of this in the smart glass?
Oh, no, usually from the... I uploaded it on YouTube, and then downloaded it off of a freaking...
Wow. Wait, how you, like, download... Like...
Oh, I need, like, this app thing I found on the freaking...
Alright, what's it called?
It's like a tube, like... My phone. Like, I found, like, a video, like, how to download freaking YouTube videos on your phone. Mm-hmm. Or something like that. It's not YouTube Red.
I didn't even... YouTube Red? I never heard that.
Oh, yeah, they just added that. Like, they added, like... thing for that, like PewDiePie, scare PewDiePie, and it's called Tube Mate. But you just look, I'll show you a video how to download it or something like that.
Yeah, just send me the link. Only kick. Since I get Sub Zero or AJ Styles, oh, they got Predator.
You can get both or something like that. Okay, how to download.
I thought that was the Glamazon Beth Phoenix, but it's Dana Brooks.
Oh, you can usually get it, or you can just do you have an iPod or something. Oh, I need to find the app for that. I need to find an app for that too. It's gonna be really hard, though. Just let you know.
Hello, viewers. Today I am gonna show you how to download YouTube video.
Do you have an Android phone, Krusty?
Yes.
Alright. Then it should probably work for Android. Well, for iPhone, you need to find an app for that. For iOS, what? You need to find an app to download any YouTube videos or something, because I've done that before.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I had to do that.
Cydia, because I need to do jailbreaking and stuff, but I did one without jailbreak.
Is it YouTube Mate? I'm a teammate.
Yeah.
This is taking that long to find a download character. Tube Tycoon. Wait, did you use a beta version? Well, I can't find it. Just send me it on the kick, the link. Or... Zapy share. Warning, this generic Android phone is affected by virus to remove the Wi Fi instructions. I gotta use the turbo clean. Wait, you said you want to do an argument, man?
Oh no.
Back.
Hey, Jorge, you can play WWE. I'm gonna hop on that.
Man, I got a lot of friends playing WWE. I mean, we're not doing nothing. They just.
I should get sound dampers and a Kinect so I don't have to wear a fucking headset.
So are we doing a triple threat or a fail four?
I don't know, depends on the drilling place.
Or what about Harry?
Harry's not in here.
He went off.
No.
Monsters in my head.
Why are you singing Revolution? Well, I'll stop these stream rules.
Dude. Are you playing? You know, or not, so we don't know what.
Okay, there's one.
Two, yeah, two. I can download, save the video. Oh, I could do it.
Or you want me to start it?
Yeah, I'll start. Oh, look at this guy.
Look, Tanner got on. Yeah, what? Yeah.
That?
Which one? The UK version or the US? The US version.
Yeah, the USA one.
Oh, yeah.
We're in the USA.
Oh. Because there's like two types of versions of it.
I'm out, you guys.
That one sucks.
It does not suck. They drink beer and they smile.
Simple as. Oh, see Scar.
Oh, bye, Scar.
Oh, wait, I think I can do this.
That's not right.
Unnecessary.
See you later, bloody tater.
Should I use this?
You better not bring up that, man.
Hey, y'all know we should play?
What?
What?
But I just got on this, Tanner. Why don't you download it? Fuck. I'm bored of every game except for this.
No.
Didn't even know what he was going to say.
It's the Drake I just see. It's the Drake I see.
Oh.
Oh. I was playing this Drake. I was thinking about it.
Oh, yeah, he's not music Drake.
Why?
Because why? It's Drake. I kick someone's ass as Drake. I'm going to fucking slip my wrist. Why?
Look at
Well, if you got on a while ago, I would have played with you.
Oh my fucking god.
Me and Dylan just literally got bored of Rainbow Six Siege, then we started playing Titanfall.
Are you kidding me?
Then we got bored of that. Now
Superman, seriously?
Superman and Batman.
Alright. Okay, Superman.
What?
Batman.
We didn't get bored of it.
Superman.
You said you got bored of it.
No, I said we got bored of our six. We barely even played Titanfall. What do you mean? We were playing Titanfall for a while, actually.
Oh, everybody ready? This we go.
Okay, here's this app. Did you download the app, Krusty?
That app demo doesn't even work.
Oh, I'll try this. Try this one then.
Where are
you? Oh,
yeah,
he's
trying to send me something. Hey, we're live, so.
Your name really, Jorge?
Yeah. Live in America? Here.
Mexico?
No, America. Sir. That sounds offensive.
I hope you like it, Tanner.
Hey,
No, you're not, Dylan. You're heartless.
Why you gotta be so heartless?
It's changing, man!
We should have done a 2v2.
Batman, nah.
Yeah, Superman versus Jorge and Chris.
Some randoms.
No. It has to be either Superman or me versus Superman against either you or
Superman and Batman are on the same team.
Hey, no, you get your own minions.
Really? Yeah. What about on Superman versus Batman, huh?
They were on the same team.
Yeah, they were like, they hated each other in the beginning.
Martha!
Started aligning with each other until he died. Until
Why'd
he
you
died.
Say that name?
I can reset my phone.
Well, I'm fucking Tony motherfucking Stark.
No one likes Tony Stark.
We're alive still, don't forget.
No cursing, man.
Dude, Superman would kill Tony Stark in seconds.
I don't think you have the thing already.
He's gonna be back saying he's gonna be the worst cameraman in this curse.
Cameraman.
So, I said the N word.
No.
Go to jail on Twitch. You guys want, you want to see Tanner? Here's the address on my wise box.
That's a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be.
Go fly, Superman.
Not today. Too fast.
I was too.
We're rule number one. Don't look at your phone.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
You could get up. You just.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the inside the ring. That's where
this man, yeah, European uppercut.
Looking fresh right now, which is
good. Dude, I'm putting my headphone in, man.
Well, man. Go ahead, dang it, Superman. We gonna bum rush him. You know what? You just hit your own teammate. What are you doing?
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere. That landed like a ton of
bricks. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's like high flying everywhere.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh God.
Go flying.
It's like so many high flyers.
What, Tanner?
You know, I'm going up. I ain't scared to jump.
And there's the axe handle. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
This is a juggling mixture, dude.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Where is it?
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences.
What's that
noise? And missing.
Okay, these people coming in.
Oh, look out here. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Cole, what's he got in mind?
You don't own the party.
Nobody home there. Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Yeah, you own Xbox systems. The company.
Microsoft? No need for something
like
that.
Yes. Yeah, it's in Washington, all right? That's why I'm here.
That was some serious punishment.
Yeah, good thing we have a Microsoft in our state.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
We have some, man.
Oh, you mean that symbol?
No, that's me with the logo. I have a logo on my hoodie in the back.
Oh my gosh, this is awful.
It's so dark, right?
Yeah,
how you like that, Siege? Dylan?
Help me.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of letting up.
Are you kidding me, Dylan?
Doing a number now.
No, you're not. God dang it. This is some type of close eye, then he turns around and sees me getting, about to get hit.
Finding a groove here. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here.
You trying to super.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have.
It's because I'm hitting you.
next form of attack.
Too fast, are you serious? Oh, cool. I don't know how to do this.
Tap out. No, cancel. Cancel, Hori, because he don't know to, like, he doesn't know how to tap out. He doesn't know to not tap out. When you get in control like this, you want to do everything at your God dang it. That could be what we're seeing. No, cut off at the last second. Oh my gosh. The phenomenal leg sweep dunk. No, you got somebody on your side beating me up. Like this is exactly the competitor takes control of the match. How am I doing the moonsault? Embarrassing than anything else. All right, here we go. Very nicely done. Now that'll give you a headache. I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. So I guess I'm going for Brandon. Oh, man, from the high rim
district. I wouldn't know if that's right. Are you serious? Uh-oh. Climbing the turn. How come me and Dylan never fight each other?
You don't fight each other. You team up each other. We do this. 1, 2, 3, boy, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Bye bye, Brandon. And I said, wait, kick out. Kick out.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
When you hit that red line, just hit A.
Press A in the thing.
Oh,
no, in the little thing. Just I'm mad now.
You got me mad, Brandon. I'm about to pay that time. We're looking at complete here.
Batman is getting wrecked.
Are you kidding me? Freaking he just Superman punch you. He took Brandon's move. Wait, I got a special weapon for you, Hori. No way. That's Extreme Rules. No count out.
Freaking, my control was about to be dead.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? See, look. No disqualification. Help me. You faggot. Are you like that? Oh, he is.
That was some serious punishment. My control.
I'm staying like that. Whoa, you just farted your butt. That wild strike got nothing but empty air that time. You just farted. Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences. Oh, the Kinect works, but when you're not, like, not using the headphones. All right, that's going to be 20 right here. That'll be $20. That'll be $20. That'll be $20 right there. That'll be $20. Undertakes his time. It gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. Oh man, from the high rent district. I saved you. All right, you gonna owe me $20 right here, Brandon. So, oh wait, never mind. So that'll be $30. We're witnessing a merciless assault. No mercy. Nope.
I like it. Let's get this thing inside the ring. Sprint into the ring.
Yeah, you shouldn't sprint. I'm about to go sky high. Alright. One right here.
Sweating the back.
Why are you beating me up? This is so bull. Why don't you shoot?
Yeah. Oh, he reversed.
No.
Don't run now, Dylan. When I suicide die.
No, not the category. False alarm, false alarm. It was Kyle.
That's an underhook. I'm going sky high. No, I'll just go on you, Hori. It's Finn Balor.
Dylan, really? I wouldn't even pay attention to you. I wouldn't even attack you. He's setting up. Wow, Dylan's
clear. Send out the finisher. The super kick, the end is come on, I was just about to punch your head off.
Weird, I wasn't even attacking you.
RKO. Oh, I'm the only person with the most health. Because I only most definitely be up Dylan the most. No, actually, I'd be up Brandon the most. Then Hori did the same. The competition a little. Well, we're on the move here. Now I can finish her off. No. No! I'm trying to finish him off by punching the side off. No, he's trying to break the barricade. No, 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 no. Back off.
I don't have the finisher for that.
Just in case. Just in case you're trying to break the barricade. We're looking at complete domination here. It's going to keep locking on you. Let's just say it's payback. That, murdered, like, the 2 days ago. God dang it, got it now. Oh, he took all. Oh, now he's going to put me in the announcement table. Yeah, I had two finishers and you took one. Dylan, I'm gonna save you. I'm gonna save you.
I can't get my
I'm gonna save you. Oh, this spells trouble right here. I can't save you. I can't punch him. I can't punch none. See, look, it wouldn't let me punch. Don't know if you have anything. Fine, you just get suplex in the back. After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor. There you go, Dylan. That's your savior. The Benjamin. Of course. Yeah,
he's not gonna be comfortable. Go to sleep.
He's trying to. I'm just. You won't. We just dominated both of you guys. Only me and Jorge only left. Oh, it's Brandon now. Who's gonna be when we come back in line?
Done. RKO signature and fit. I'm not the finisher.
Let's go, Brandon. No. Just a different mindset. I mean, they know the danger. No.
Now it's just me.
Alright, dual Batman. Switch sides. Oh wait, he's trying not to switch sides. Wow, that was a wild. He's trying to get Brandon back. I got this.
No, what is this?
I'm copying Zion's move. I'm copying Zion's move. Oh, look at this. Well,
out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. I know. One mistake. They're the ones that play this game, not me.
Wait. No! Fine, I'll just get Brandon. Trying to like. Right now.
Look out, look no, out. Leave this me alone.
Oh, come on. Yo, you had to use the finisher on him. Oh, god dang it.
Oh, I was too late. That can happen.
You've got fine, I'll just go up top of the barricades.
That's so bull. Stop abusing my crap. Dylan, help me.
I know. Man.
Oh, god. Dawn distance. Now they got the advantage. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. You see this Batman logo? I'm about to win this.
Dangerous objects.
He reversed it. More Hori. Oh, he got it that time. I'm coming back.
No.
Oh.
What?
He reversed it out of nowhere.
Slower and slower he is getting back to his
right
feet.
After I'm that,
boy, he is so really dead. Tired now.
That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Yeah, I know. How
it still hurts
how,
when it hits you.
Ow, that hurt. We're looking at oh, I'm trying to get a sledgehammer or the sure two wide.
He lifted me up. This is a level of
destruction. On the announcement table. No kidding, this
is getting ugly. Yeah, you come. You come that,
oh, he's betraying you.
He's knocked out, Dylan. He was knocked out.
Oh, he got back up. He got back up.
Dylan, kill him.
Switching music. Oh, super kick. Man, oh man, did he take a he's super kick. That one. You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're. I'll give him the sledgehammer.
Your dude kicks that high. We're
looking at complete domination. Say hello. No, not again.
It's all academic from here. Okay, I freaking
why am I grabbing
every,
Dylan?
Every...
Why did I grab Dylan?
You're like in the WWE. Never forget.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, right? Why not? I need to pull one of you into this.
Oh, come on. Well, Dylan's going for his victim.
Dylan,
I can't.
Oh, too fast.
Kick his ass, Dylan.
No.
We're
on the finishers. Hold them off.
I can't put. Oh,
I'm not that cool.
Then I have to go on the ladder.
Yeah, find the. Try like hold them off.
Dylan, watch out, Dylan.
He's gonna hit you.
Don't attack him. Don't attack Dylan.
No, we have only one. Now you are. Oh, he's still going.
I am so dead.
Oh, you reverse. And you're back down. No, he's so much. He's so much. I can't floss. Yeah, how about I hold your balls, nigga?
Dylan, help me. Dylan.
You gotta believe this one's over. Really pushing his opponent. Yeah, I'm holding your balls. Oh no, that slam didn't look pretty. Yeah, game. One mistake. Oh, kid. Yo, I'm gonna hold him off till you get that ladder.
Dylan, how'd you know?
Look at this. There's absolutely no super kick. Oh
how
yeah, he's out
cold. Grab me when I'm running that direction.
Right oh yeah. Come on. Coming. Come on, Dylan. Wow. He's
still down
I'm
there. Dead.
What a finishing maneuver.
This could be it. It's gotta be it. Sure I can watch this. Oh, I'm actually getting up. Back in the ring again. Good. Keep it in the ring,
guys. Don't you dare stop me for that. He's in big trouble. They didn't let me reverse that on that side. Come on, Hori. I got you. I got you a chance to get a ladder. Now it's your turn. Bum rush you. There. No, get up. Oh, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. I'm like cramping in my back. Moment of hesitation and you can find yourself just a dominating display. It is slapping you.
Reverse that. If you said I reversed
oh
it.
Oh my god.
It didn't pop up too slow or too fast.
You better say Merry here. Christmas to yourself. That was some serious
punishment. Dude, I'm dead. Oh,
he's coming your way. He's coming your way.
I can't set up that ladder.
Yeah, you probably out of stamina.
Dylan.
Dylan. Give me that.
Okay.
No, it's my fault.
He's
just barely
moving. I said you hit me and then you hit me.
Let's go, I dig. It. Keep aiming it. Oh, there it is. Oh, once you get the people's elbow will not help you. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, oh, and all of oh, no. Damage. If he keeps up this pace, this could there's no ladder, Matt. To put the ladder in the ring.
I think that's for me.
Yeah, you probably said that for. Narrowly avoids the attack there. No, you don't. There's not a lot of cushion for your face, as you can see. You will not roadhouse me like that, my nigga. Well, here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation. Oh, this is brutal. This is fair for it to do this.
They'll never be the same after that
RKO. Uh-oh. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Well, we're on the move here. Just pin.
Pin. I'm not sure I can watch this. Hey, what are you doing, Iron Man? What are you supposed to do in Iron Man?
You just pin, but you have to score.
Pin the person, then you get a point.
But if it gets a 10 out like outside the ring, then you get like same people get the same points, like.
Yeah.
It's gonna be basically for like Brock Lesnar versus Kurt Angle. Oh, on the bat. Oh yeah, you about to get slammed in this basketball table. Oh, actually, I'm gonna make you like submit. Well, you can't tap out right here, so I'm good. Yeah, tap out, nigga. Yeah, you tap. You just tapped out.
No one can understand. Oh, it doesn't make a noise.
It didn't break.
How long? Now you have to stay on top of your
opponents here, weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what
hey, Dylan, you got any last
karma.
Words?
This may very well end it.
Any so last
Dylan,
words, Dylan?
I'll help you in
words?
A second.
He's done.
We just knocked one hit.
We are so dead.
This is a brutal.
Well, that messed him all right.
I saved you. Look, you're up. Okay, wait. Jump Krusty.
Oh, got him.
Dylan, why are you going for Jorge? He was knocked out. Now he's awake.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Same
he's
thing
still
right
dead,
here.
Yeah.
Even better. Yeah. A little intimidation there.
No. I tried to get out. You got me mad now.
What was that?
No.
When you're beat up, the last thing
you
want to do is to come.
Yes! I could get out. I could get out. Thank God.
Can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Hurry up. Get in the ring.
And this has got to be it. They got him. Two.
Aw.
Yes. Yes.
Always bring into the last second.
All his mic does is make noises.
Rematch.
No, exit. Let's go,
No.
Start up something else. Let's do an actual 2v2 or something.
Fine. But this time, we're gonna go.
If it lands on any of you, then I don't.
Yeah, the team up.
Yeah. Yeah, if I land either on Krusty or any of you guys, then I don't care.
Alright, I'll set it up. Alright, 2-on-2.
It better be ourselves versus superheroes. It's a superhero versus
Krusty,
human.
What'd you do to I mean, not Krusty. Jorge, what'd you do to your mic? Why does it make that noise?
It's broke. My headphones. It's my other headphone. My other headset broke for some reason. And everything.
Then why are these making a noise? It's really.
I don't know.
It's going to keep doing like that.
He's trying to get new.
It's like a beatbox.
That's what it does. Every time he tries to talk, that's all I hear.
What like, am I saying? Okay.
You what?
I heard that. Okay, hello.
We can't hear your dark veil voice. We can't hear.
All you hear is.
Yeah, I'm sorry, what did you just say right there?
Okay.
All seasons on my side.
Spare with dice. No.
Okay, can you hear?
We cannot lose, Dylan.
How do you switch?
You can't switch unless you have to back out. You cannot lose, Dylan. This is on the line.
No, I don't want to. I want to be on this team.
Ooh, I'm against. I'm with Brandon.
All right, we're gonna take it to classic.
Hold on, I haven't chosen a character yet. It's not working. It's frozen for me. There we go.
Are we going to do that class of champions?
No, let's do it at freaking SummerSlam.
Summer, like, best at the beach, or?
No, I don't want that character. I don't want no dead.
Well, it is SummerSlam.
That. Spider-Man.
Actually got the game. It probably Kitty House Knife. Xbox.
It's me and Spider-Man, you and Batman.
This DC Universe versus Marvel?
Yeah. Universe.
DC Universe 1. Because I'm
better. DC
yeah, I know.
Sucks.
Exactly. Not, not Washington, D.C., like D.C., the...
The only two good super... D.C.
And nobody cares.
We get, we have the Hulk.
Yeah. The Avengers. The
Can you read him?
He's partnering with Batman.
Falls into a volcano.
Don't mess comes it up. Out.
Man,
to,
he looks, he's just bones. Him. Well, not bones. It's like his metal bones.
I'm a break.
And then, like, he regens.
Put it back together again.
Himself. And he lives forever, so. He can't die. Same thing with Deadpool.
Who lives forever?
Deadpool Wolverine. They both live forever. They're both immortal. They're both immortal because they both have the same power.
Oh, yeah, because from the movie Wolverine and Deadpool, yeah.
Yeah, in the comic book.
Got injected with Wolverine's genes. They even made a joke about Deadpool because at the very end, Deadpool, whenever she took off his mask, it was a picture of. Yeah, staple to his face. What do you say, Dylan? You're gonna get off? Same. After this match. After I kick your ass.
My phone.
Why
did it turn? This type of match than a normal tag match. But one thing you don't
no. Leave your and get a 2-on-1 advantage.
He got him. Pick him the balls if you want some. Yeah, the way Hori. You know.
I wish I was.
I know.
Ton of talent. Give you... Oh. You do 50 Shades of Grey and Black off of you.
Oh, out of nowhere. And that's why it's called
high. There you go.
So big. Look how big.
Yeah, 7'2". Yeah, take your skinny so with the mess up hairline up top of your head, Brandon.
Knocked down. What a shot. Oh, look at this. God, there was nothing accurate about that defense. What diabolical things are going through that mind?
I'm sorry. Deal with it. That was right here, my nigga.
Stop me. No.
One. Two. Three. You can't stop me right here. You can't stop me right here.
It's still gay. I was kidding.
What? Oh. I'm supposed to fall. This is Illuminati confirmed Mark II. Couldn't find a home for me. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. That's. You're not gonna do it on me. You will not do it on me.
And there's the flying forearm. Trick sometimes when you get out.
I can't reverse diving. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous.
Oh, look at the emotion. Just dominating this. Out of punishment.
If he keeps this up, this will time. He may be in the best physical position I've ever seen him in. Yeah, how about a curb stomp you since he only got the finisher? Oh wait, yes he does. Wait, almost. Just toying with the I wish I could help you, but I'm getting myself beaten up right here.
Oh,
no! Burnt Dylan, help me! He's gonna Superman punch him. No!
Are you serious? That's my signature.
He's gonna RKO me.
I can't even pin you because your health is yellow.
Yeah. I wish he would.
But I can't.
Oh my gosh! I can't block him. Are you kidding me? This is not. This is like Cody Rhodes. But it was out when he was like wounded. Yes. That's what you get. No. Armbreaker. I'm not tapping out.
What?
Thank God.
I canceled it, man.
How'd you grab me? What? Oh.
From far distance. Super kick.
Oh, he kicked me. He kicked me. He's still not moving.
Let's go. I got two. Hit the fence, sir. You're good. Yeah. Hit the fence, sir. Dylan. Oh, no. Get off me.
No. What? Said I could do this. Guys, I'm gonna get finished. He's gonna use his finisher on me.
Hey, you're a Devin. Kick out! No! Hey. No!
You press A when the thing goes in the thing. It's really easy to. Alright, rematch. I pressed it. Dylan, round. And you press A.
And,
it's time to see how
and I got distracted in my phone again. And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss, alright. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh. Why is it always that move that you cannot reverse? Well, that looked like the fake Spider-Man. Hey, just look at his outfit. You see that? His mask? Oh, man,
Spider-Man.
That's like a have symbol Spider-Man that came and like wrestled
oh
all the way.
Annoying. This is getting
Spider-Man or you? You witness this type of physicality and wonder if it looks this bad on the outside. Forces it inside. Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah, he's doing great. I think this is good strategy. Dylan, you better help me. You can't even.
Got wrong there. Look out. He's got it.
Getting back to his base here. Nope. Get off. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Why is he? Look around, see if you're gonna get hit or not. Like, don't be scared if you see it, if you know you're gonna get hit.
He's invisible Spider-Man.
I couldn't even show up. Jump. Oh, me.
That's because you wasted all your reversals.
You shouldn't hit X.
Man.
No. Yes.
Know what that feels like. Yeah. Yeah, well, know what that means,
like
right?
That can upset your opponent more than hurt them. We're looking at complete here. Quick thinking to avoid.
You just slapped my hand.
Winning.
The reverse didn't.
Jorge, what are you doing?
I'm trying to find out. That's what I'm.
The super kick. This one, yeah, come on. Is in the books. You're right. This one's as good as over after that. Super yeah, kick. Hold on. Hold on to that.
I'm best.
RKO spam.
The same fate. Oh man.
No.
This is what
oh, or you're out.
Feel like
that'll send a message to your adversary all right.
And the
message reads, what the hell? I pressed A on you.
Oh, that lead right there. Because why are you trying to use me? That. And he escapes with a kick. Yes. What do you have to do to keep this guy? Christ. Oh, don't tap out. Move. Wait a minute, wait a minute. That opponent trying to like. When I get up, Brandon, I'm beating you up outside the ring. Oh, yeah, you're right now.
No.
Come here.
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Opponent to the limit here.
God.
He's wild in there.
He's in a.
We're on the move.
Oh, finished it.
It's Christos to complete. Come back in. Come back in.
Yeah, that leg's really got to be Superman punch. No. Man, like a
punch again.
Oh, wait, I can't pin him because, you know. Yeah, that's what we need to get, Brandon. Ooh, right back.
Look how slow he is.
Can I do my corn specialist? Oh wait, you about to do it. Oh yes. Oh wait, ref is out. See you alone.
Night. Ouch. Even if you can get back to your
feet. No.
He is just getting busted up.
One jumped over you.
Oh, pin. Pin him. Pin him. Pin him.
Nation here.
He came back.
You're poor.
Super City pass
near. Right about that. Looking at complete.
Where you going?
Oh, man, oh man. This was one complete
no, keep him away. Wait, no. You're going to suffer. Yes, he's out. Please do not kick him. Are you kidding me? 15.
Look at this. We're looking at complete. That's it. He's
come on.
Out. the glory here. Looking to build momentum. We're looking at complete domination.
Get him up and throw him out of the ring.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, you know it's right here. Kick him out. Kick out. Kick. No, I swear to God. No. No. Kick out. Dylan.
Yes.
I was so beating him up so bad. Rematch.
Yes. Oh my God.
You know, I did that same move about 3 times on, like, Brandon the most.
I was this close to die, to freaking be losing.
Damn.
For a split second. You had control.
Oh,
I kept doing that shameless move so many times.
What? I'm better. You hose. And Dylan tried to take advantage of it and tried to pin me.
It took you a freaking. Oh, and that do nothing. And I got up.
We need to steel cage or false count anywhere. DLC.
I'm okay with freaking false count anywhere. There, sound better now? I still sound like. It's
Mike. Well,
when I go on the freaking. Right. When I look on the live stream, let me see what I sound like. Freaking.
Well, I'm in this video. That was WWE took scene once again. People got in my other stream, but for you. Make sure you guys, people. Or. And I'm about to end the stream.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna beat you again someday.
That's
which
it.
Which I already did.
KUS. Game to shit.
I want more things.
Right. Isn't just do it. I'm just saying.